Auto Connection feature in Flow Charting. With the Auto Connection feature, you can quickly add connected shapes to your flow chart. Firstly, drag a flow chart shape into the page. When you click a shape's Auto Connect arrow, a new shape will be added with connector. Each shape you added keep with consistent spacing, evenly aligned. You can change the shape by clicking the action button. You can also drag a shape to connect. When you move the shape near the target shape, the Auto Connect arrow will appear. When a red frame appears, you can release the mouse. Click OK button. Edit text is very easy. Only double-click the shape. You can also click a connector to add text. EdRaw can collapse the flow chart shapes. Thank you for watching our movie. EdRaw Max HTTP://www.edrawsoft.com